Wow, that's pretty cool. Like the rust has all leaked off and tainted the ground. Look at that. So this is an old submarine that a guy tried to build years ago. He did it all by himself and he never finished it because people kept on stealing his tools. Just be careful because it's spiky. These are all spiky. And he's put a bit of time into it. As far as I know, an old eccentric fella started building it and he lived in that shack up there. And yeah, so he was going to cover it in concrete, obviously. It's going to be ferro-cement, but people kept stealing his tools. So in the end he gave up on it, apparently. So the story goes. These bulkheads here. Mud, yeah. Don't get muddy. About to fall down, I think.